By the way, was there any fallout following the Ryan Seacrest interview when you walked down and you attended the Oscars for some reason?
You know, Seacrest dealt with it very professionally. After all, it's not the first Asian guy to end up all over his chest.